this program has been a staple of Monday nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
And tonight, I got a feeling we're going to see something we have never seen.
Here we go, folks. It's go time. Reno, Nevada is in for a real treat tonight. This match promises to be amazing. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Suplex! Ooh!
Not what she was looking for.
Amazing reflexes on display. The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here. You're watching Monday Night Raw.
Cross body.
Kick right to the body. Oh, perfect kick. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Gets out of dodge there.
Planted face first.
Oh, she turns.
Here it is. Shoulders down.
In position. And there's the kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Snapmare. Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Oh, caught off guard. This might be it. You're not going to get her that easy.
Very nice.
Hooks the neck. There's a cradle. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt. Reversal. What a counter. Yeah. Oh. She goes for the quick pin. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
I knew she could do it.
In the corner now. The women's revolution has turned into the women's evolution.
Brutal face buster.
This match is wearing her down.
She may have underestimated the opposition. She
can end it here. And again, she refuses to stay down.
Not yet.
Drop kick with precision.
Changes her fortune there.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Big reversal.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Kick right to the mid. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Will she take advantage?
Hoping to end it here.
One, two.
She's not done yet.
Just barely.
Saw that one coming. And again, yet another counter.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Great reflexes.
had it scouted.
Oh, she scores big with the counter. Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch yet.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this,
hoping to end it here.
One, two, oh, and another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. Oh, kick man. Right to the midsection.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Back in from the floor.
This is a big...
Look out! Oh, a crossbody from the top!
Got all of it.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Changes her fortune there. A way to reverse.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Shoulders down.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Not yet.
Look at this. She's gonna get it. Close call.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oh, what impact.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every...
She ducks out of the way there. Running bulldog. No early kick out.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
She's in full control now. She goes for the cover.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
She's dazed in the corner there.
She turned that one around.
Evading possible disaster there.
She returns the favor there.
He's got...
What a counter.
She ducks out of the way there. She's in serious pain. It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around. Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Not what she was looking for.
This isn't gonna be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker. Oh,
gosh.
Good night, nurse. Shoulders down.
It's over. It's all over.
Luron.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey.
Now look. She's calling for it.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Chick kick. Ooh.
Super kick. Nope.
Yep.
Oh.
The target's been acquired once more. Big move connects.
I hope Carmella knows she can't dance break her way out of this match.
I'm sure she knows that, Corey.
Carmella loves to have fun, but she's continued to prove that she has the ingenuity to get things done when the bell rings.
Reno, Nevada is in for a real treat tonight. This match promises to be amazing.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Ouch.
Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
Wasn't expecting that.
Really just laying it in.
Not what she was looking for.
Drop kick.
Right on the money.
A jumping stop to the gut.
She's ready for something big.
All the way for the top. Dakota Kai. Flying foot stomp.
Gals, Carmella may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Oh, right to the gut.
And it's Carmella answering back.
Spinning heel kick.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Sunset flip!
Referee in position, still on.
Carmella just barely got out of the way.
What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Two. Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, she turns it around.
Carmella is being shown the ropes here tonight, folks. What could she do to get out of there?
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Is a great reversal.
Good night.
What a step by Benzigeri.
Right in the ear.
She wants to finish this.
What does Dakota Kai have in store? Oh, and a backstabber.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Talk about impact, Cole.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Carmella is in position.
Good night.
She's closing the book on this one.
Has Carmella produced an end result?
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Carmella.
Here is your winner, Carmella.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
Happy 4th of July, everybody.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship. Representing the Riot Squad from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan.
Here on Monday Night Raw, look who's in her house.
From Norwich, England, Paige.
Without a doubt, Paige has changed this entire women's division. Heck, she's changed the entire WWE.
Here comes the war goddess, the Sheenom.
From Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon.
Ember Moon has become something of a loner here. The rest of the women's locker room doesn't seem to understand her.
Oh, the war goddess isn't looking for friends. She's looking for worshippers, and she's found plenty in the WWE Universe. Someone's about to get their head knocked clean off.
From Osaka, Japan, she is the Asuka.
Look, I know that supposedly no one was ready for Asuka, but it's been over a year since Asuka's undefeated streak came to an end at WrestleMania, so I think it's now more than okay to say that, yeah, some people are ready for Asuka.
Sure, Corey. Would you like to say that to Asuka?
Absolutely not, Saxton. Are you insane?
I think she might have just heard you, Corey.
What? No, that wasn't me. That was Byron doing a me impression.
Well, hopefully Asuka will keep that in mind for later.
Time to put your hair up and square up.
From Shamong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Every time you see Sonya Deville step in the ring, she improves a little bit more. She's a little bit faster, a little bit tougher. The sky is the limit for this lady.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's fire.
Look who's here on Raw!
Yeah, Michael!
Man, no!
from San Jose, California, Bayley.
So much accomplished in her young career, and now here on Monday Night Raw, a former women's champion.
It's go time, fellas.
A big time.
Oh. And it's Ember Moon finding the answer. Oh.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, look at that.
Boom, what impact. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Still seems a little early.
Boom!
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Back now inside the ring. She scores big with the counter. And finds a counter. That's how you take an opponent down. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Stuck in the leg!
Just nasty.
Big punch finds its mark.
There she goes.
Oh, stomping away.
Yeah! Paige has all the confidence in the world, which is probably why she's so successful.
Asuka turns it around. Oh, right to the throat.
Setting up.
Ooh, right. The champion into the cover.
The pin's broken up.
Ouch.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
And Bayley evades that one.
Ooh, ooh. Solid contact there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
Double underhook suplex.
This could be huge.
Asuka turns it around.
Strong arm to the mat.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Nice takedown.
She's got her. Suplex.
Face first with the face lock. Takedown.
German suplex released.
Woo-wee.
Michinoku drive.
Absolutely planted. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
She has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be pleasant.
Oh, shit breaker. A quick reversal by Bayley. In a bad way here, guys.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Clothesline. DDT.
Just ruthless.
And it's Bayley feeling fired up.
She breaks the hold.
Oh, and a head and arm triangle.
Bayley to get the upper hand. She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried.
She breaks the hold.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Here we go.
The title's in for the win to retain the championship.
And she lets her foot
cover by the champ.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
I'm not sure I can, Michael.
Going for the backside.
Oh, into the driver.
Into the pin attempt.
She powered out there, Michael.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey.
Could be nap time.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
Oh, straight forearm.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the... There it is!
She just let her out of that one.
I think she's just toying with her, Michael.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Double Russian leg sweep.
Big slam.
Uh-oh, there it is! We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. She's in full control now.
Tremendous victory! Asuka is still your champion!
Here is your winner, and still, Asuka!
She really took control of this match toward the end.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it, and that's exactly what we saw here tonight.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.